And the 2020 elite race about to start with 100 metres to go. I'm Harry Cheadle, your English commentator, and we're going to give you a bomb of a race. Away they go. Fast start is for Missile Hill. Right down the inside, Racing Manga hasn't got a chance stopping Missile Hill. Right up on the outside, Earl Simon is there very quickly. We see behind that number three, Cockstyle. Cockstyle getting a far better position this time. Behind him, the Great Propulsion has landed third pair on the outer. Behind that, number five is Sorbet. Here's Million Dollar Rhyme at the back of the field. Right at the back there, we see number eight, Attraversiamo. They go through the first 500, 106.4 the tempo now, but not so fast, 111.2 through the first 500. Four, Missile Hill is trying to steal the race here. On the outside, number one, Racing Manga, comes up for Jürgen Löwgren. He needs to improve the pace. Down the inside, have a look who's come down the inside. Frederick B. Larsson might have made an absolute million-dollar drag here. He's right behind the leader. On the outside, one, Racing Manga. Three wide, number three, Cockstyle. Now the race is hotting up. And have a look at the leader for Missile Hill. Daniel Rudin in the lead. On the outside, Racing Manga. But what's the danger? It's going to be million-dollar rhyme. Two, Earl Simon's on his outside. They're battling for place. Right further out there, we've got a great finish there. Attraversiamo at the back of the field is five, Sorbet. They come for home now. It's four, Missile Hill. Who's going to win? Racing Warrior down the centre. The French horse coming back, but it's going to be a battle royale. Right on the outside.
My God.
Yeah, it's about your commentator about to say that too. My God.
Örjan Kihlström, number six, Propulsion. He finally gets to be crowned the champion.
I can't believe it.
What an incredible horse. Number six, Propulsion. Örjan Kihlström, Daniel Redén is the trainer. Ladies and gentlemen, all around the world, we've just seen an amazing horse who has not been on the track since the 25th of January, since he competed in Prix d'Amérique, and he's back with a bang. Propulsion in the elimination race, three wide all the way.
Jesus, what a finish.
And here in the final of the Elite Lop, 2020, his fifth attempt, he gets it.
It's like Maharaja and the Prix d'Amérique, Örjan Kihlström there again. But what a horse. I'm going to have to eat my hat. I've been against Propulsion the whole way. Take
what
my hat off.
A champion of a horse, Propulsion.
Oof. Amazing, amazing. What do you think there?
No, the horse is yesterday, no question about it. I feel a little sorry for Frederick. He looked like he had a lot left.
Had a lot left there. He couldn't get out.
Still, Propulsion was just the best. And Örjan, of course.
And behind Propulsion, Cockstyle and Earl Simon is fighting for the second and third place. But ladies and gentlemen, Propulsion.
Just too good.
I mean, it's surreal to do what he's just done.
The hats off to Mr. Redean. I tell you, that's going in the history book how we got this horse ready for the Little Ups. That's fantastic.
5 months off the racetrack.
Yeah.
And everybody's been doubting.
Oh, yeah.
Well, the commentator doubted it. I doubted it all the
way. Didn't even think he was going to make it to the final.
Absolutely. Yeah, you can give me a good kick out the backside. But
oh, my God,
what a
Propulsion.
Horse. What a horse.
Fantastic. I thought it in the warm-up.
Have you seen anything like this before?
Not really this way. I mean, I say horses race, but the way coming into this kind of race with 5 months off. But I thought we saw in the first warm-up, there was a different Propulsion, you know? Yeah. It was more, I don't know how to explain it, but I didn't think you're going to win a lead lap before today, but
10.2 was the winning time.
How fast?
10.2. So it wasn't really the greatest of tempos in the race.
No, but still, time is time. It's not merit.
But the performance itself.
Even, you know, coming in from the first trip, heat, going three wide all the way around.
Just fantastic.
Yes.